In the double displacement reaction of a metal carbonate and an acid, we'll start out with white calcium carbonate and add a solution of hydrochloric acid. The calcium carbonate and the hydrochloric acid react rapidly to form carbon dioxide and water and calcium chloride. The calcium chloride is water soluble. We end up with a colorless aqueous solution of calcium chloride.